We have lost two loved ones that were taken care of by the folks at A Grace in their final, you know, weeks and days. We lost my grandpa, my mom's dad, about 3 years ago now. And then we lost my sister, Jessie, at age 36, earlier this year as well. Jessie was my little sis. She was my only sis. When she was diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer in her early 30s, she became, you know, not just solid and strong, but literally the rock of the family. I mean, Jessie dealt with her battle for 4 years, and she dealt with it in a way that was inspiring to us around her. It was that part of her journey that I will hold, you know, for the rest of my life. For the FitzRandall family, grief support at A Grace was one of the you know, most important or most impactful services that we were offered. Initially, it started with questions along the lines of, you know, how do we talk to the kids about Aunt Jesser's passing? Conversation turns to, she's not going to be around for, you know, very long. We're going to go and see her, but, you know, this may be the last time or one of the last couple times, blah, blah, blah. And yet, you don't want it to be morbid, but you want it to be real. And so to be able to kind of bounce our approach and our ideas and thoughts off of Timothy as a counselor, somebody that's been through it, was very comforting. Having lived through that with Jesse, I can't tell you how important and how impactful that experience is.